graduating high school in May of 2017, and this is my college video.